Hello friends, today I will tell you how to make an origami fish flicker. So let's start. Right side up, take this corner on this corner. Now rotate and take this edge and fold it. Now take this edge on this line. So we don't have any line over here, so we will make a line. So take this corner on this. Now take this edge on this line. Turn it over and do the same thing. Take this edge on this line. Now turn it over and take this tip on this corner like this, and then open it and you can see a pocket over here. Put this flap inside it. Like this. Now take this tip and fold it across like this. Now we have our fish ready. Thank you guys for watching the video.